India's longest sea bridge has opened in the country's commercial center with support from Japan's government. Yuko Fukushima is here from our business desk.
Yes, it was built in Mumbai, a booming megacity with a population of about 18 million. The government hopes the bridge will ease traffic congestion as well as reduce air pollution. The 22-kilometer